My mom said I have to smile more. What's up, y'all? It's Lauren.
And it's Taryn.
And welcome back to the FINS Up Morning Show.
Congrats to our track athletes who are headed to state on May 4th. We are very proud of you guys for your hard work that you put in to get to this point. Go and be great, FINS Up Creek.
Okay. Thank you to all who came out to audition for theater this past Saturday. We can't wait to see what magic you bring to the stage and behind the scenes next year.
Okay.
Course verifications were handed out last week. Make sure you look over them and make the necessary changes and get those submitted as soon as possible.
Are you interested in joining choir? Check out this commercial.
This Thursday, during our episode, you will have an opportunity to begin voting for our 2024 through 2025 student council officers. We will place a QR code on the screen for you to use to vote.
Finals are just around the corner. Take a look at our final exam schedule.
Once again, if you want to be exempted from a final exam, you must have at least an 85 or higher as your semester average. Dual credit courses and economics and government are not eligible for exemption, and check out this flyer for more details.
Make sure you get your prom contracts completed before purchasing a ticket.
Seniors, this is a reminder that you're going on a senior trip this Friday. You must be on campus by 6 a.m. If you have a two-piece swimsuit, it must be covered up. All swimsuits must be appropriate. All students are required to check in with their chaperones at 6 a.m., 12 p.m., 2 p.m., and 4 p.m., and 6 p.m. when we roll out. And we'll arrive at SCHS by 9:30 p.m.
Okay, we have a riddle to test your skills. If your uncle's sister is not your auntie, then who is she to you? I'm gonna read it again, okay? If your uncle's sister is not your auntie, then who is she to you? Think about it, and we'll have an answer for you in the next episode.
Okay, now it's time for song association.
So gone over you, you, you. It's by,
yeah,
it's called So Gone by Monica.
Here and now, I promise to love faithfully.
I don't know the title of the song. That ain't no point then. That's not a point.
I know who it is. Luther Vandross. Here and now.
Yeah.
I wanna toast tonight. Spend my money tonight.
Just dance.
I wanna dance with somebody. Dance with somebody by Whitney. Go shawty. It's your birthday.
Shut up.
We're gonna party like it's your birthday.
No.
50 Cent.
Name.
Birthday.
Let it go.
In the club.
I gotta let you go. What's this on my future?
I thought you were singing Open Arms.
Gotta
let you go.
Yes.
I gotta let you go. Open Arms by
No.
I got that.
No, that she stole my song.
I
started
Future. You said Future.
No, she stole my song. Okay, no, can we have that point? Because if I didn't start singing, she probably wouldn't have gotten it. And that concludes our morning announcements. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. As always, FINS Up Creek.